We do not want to be dumping grounds. We want to encourage production. And we cannot be subservient any longer at this time to what they call the superpowers of the nation, of the world. They will produce, have it still for a very long period of time. After a while, they use our conduit to take to our own countries. This